Yeah, I'd be on camera like all the time, except my internet can't handle it some days.
Oh, sweet Lord.
And then I start ranting and I start lagging and people don't get to hear my, you know, obviously insightful, important things.
Exactly. See, the ironclad arguments.
Anything that's come up that you want to like talk about since you haven't been here all day?
How fucking depressing my team is on this fucking game.
What game are you playing?
Overwatch.
Jacob and Susanna were playing League of Legends when I came in here this morning.
I used to play the shit out of that game. But it bored me after like 6 years of playing.
I feel like I timed my MMO thing badly because I started playing them when they were new and most of them didn't work. And so I never really liked them that well.
Yeah, now they're like refined and like awesome.
Yeah, then I moved on to other things, and now I assume they're probably pretty sweet, but I never have gotten back into them. You like to watch movies?
No, not really. I can't sit still long enough.
I like certain movies. Yeah. I don't want to go see the new Wolverine movie.
See, I want to see that one too. Everything I've seen says it looks really good. Or that they really liked it.
I'm sure I will have complaints, but I also know figure that I will also love it at the same time.
Dear Lordy.
Email like subject lines and go long. Here's one that just subject was burritos. I'm like, that sounds like a good email worth reading. There are apparently free burritos at work and it wasn't there.
That's fucking depressing.
It is kind of. Usually it's like free cake or cookies, which I don't really care about, but burritos. Welcome in.